Good. Okay, so I took the sauce and I ran it through a strainer and got out all the garlic and the yucky stuff and put it on the pasta. And I have some extra here in a little cup. And so basically what you would do is you have your pork pieces here. Take a little bit of pasta. Put it there. And then pour some of your sauce over the meat. And add some grated cheese if you want. And that's it. We're done. Thanks.